if your toilet's in this position and you've got no cistern on the bike, you can still use it. And the same goes for if you come to flush it one day and you can't flush it. So all you need to do is fill a bucket up with water from the bath and then just pour it down there quickly. And as you can see, that's cleaned everything out of the toilet bowl.